Sophie.
No.
Promise?
Yeah.
Leave out.
He was a little freaked out, but he flew the plane.
Well, I don't think he realized he was...
That's sneakiness right there. Yeah. You're in traffic, Musketeer 2324 Lima's departing runway 14. Will be a right turn out, northbound departure.
What? No.
See anything from above?
All right, you ready?
Yes.
Okay. Smells like pepper in here.
It smells like pepper. That's funny.
What?
It's beautiful.
What?
Isn't it
beautiful? Brad, you can talk louder.
Isn't it beautiful?
Yeah.
Juicy downtown Atlanta?
Yeah, right off the wing. There's still a mountain. What do you think? Having fun?
No. It's much funner in a little plane.
Yeah, it is.
tower down there. Look how small it looks.
Another one right there.
How up we are, Brianna?
1,500 feet above the ground. There's downtown Newton.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Wow, this is awesome. I got a permanent smile on my face.
What?
I got a permanent smile on my face.
All of the little houses look like Barbie houses from here.
They look like the hotels in Monopoly.
Yeah.
Little bitty.
Yeah. Light chop.
Little bumps. All right, so downtown Newton's right back there. If you follow that road up, you'll see Ashley Park over here.
Right of the road, past the park.
Just left like a second ago and we're already in Ashley Park.
I know.
And we took the long way too.
Yeah. There's no red lights up here.
Yeah.
County traffic, RV10, 700 truck goes about 3 miles left the airport. The engine at a 45 for runway 18, sorry, Helms County traffic.
Cool, huh? Like your surprise?
Uh-huh.
I didn't tell them. I kept it a surprise all the way till we got to the airport.
There's the highway all the way, and you can just watch it snake all the way down as far as you can see.
Oh, yeah, you sure can.
That's cool.
Yeah.
And Brent, on your side, you can watch, if you follow 85 up, you'll see an area that's gray and one little white tower sticking up.
Yeah.
That's Hartsfield Jackson.
Oh, wow.
And then we're over the Home Depot and the Walmart and the YMCA, and I think we'll be over the pretty much right over the Yamaha plant too.
Much to look at.
I know.
It's like a real life Google Earth.
Yeah. lot better from Google Earth because you're actually looking at it.
Water looks pretty.
Yeah, it does. All the houses.
That's White Oak, and over on this side over here is Summer Grove.
Wow, look how big the lake is.
Oh, we go fishing there.
Yeah.
That's
I realized
cool.
It was that big.
I know.
And then we'll see, there's the hospital coming up and the apartment complex.
Right there?
Yep.
Oh, cool. There's your pool.
Anything else you want to see?
Any suggestions?
I can't hear you.
Any suggestions?
Water, I guess.
You want to see some water?
Yeah. Water.
You want to see water?
Yeah.
There's a lake.
There's a lake over here.
Oh, cool.
And there's a pond right down there. There's a couple of ponds. Yeah, there's they got a fountain in their pond.
There's a big old body of water up there, dude.
Yeah. You can see something like burning or whatever right there.
Yeah, we went and looked at that a while ago. It was a construction site burning some wood.
Oh, it's like over there too.
I know, you can see them all over the
Yeah, place. It's a bigger fire over there.
Yeah.
That one looks cool to go see.
You want to go see it? See what they're burning.
Falcon traffic, 707 Del Fox, departing 13, Falcon.
707 traffic, turn south 7, Tango Sierra. Runway heading 18,000 feet. Right turn to the west. 707 traffic.
Falcon traffic, Musketeer 2324 Lima, 4 to the west, 2,500 feet. We're investigating the fire and we'll stay 20 north and above the field and traffic pattern elevation. You see the ridge line to the south there?
Yes.
That's there's actually a ridge down there by Pine Mountain and all of that. It's not flat to Pine Mountain. There's actually a ridge where Callaway Gardens and all that are.
Oh. Wow, I never knew that.
I didn't know that either until I started flying. I thought it was all just flat. I'm like, oh, I understand why they call it Pine Mountain now.
It makes sense. I always wondered that too. Do you remember Pine Mountain or the animal safari it was? We rented the vans and the
animals. Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's the new Lake McIntosh, and over is Lake Kedron.
A little island out there.
Yeah.
Falcon traffic, 7 Hotel Fox, ground for departure to the south, that's radio call Falcon.
Falcon traffic, Musketeer 2324 Lima to the north, 2500. Currently, we are eastbound. All right, look straight down. What are they burning?
Falcon traffic, the Twin Star, Seven Tango Sierra, 3 miles. 3 miles south, 3.5, and heading to the west, last call, self traffic.
I see the fire, like
yeah.
In the woods.
It's like a grass fire almost.
Yeah, sure is. Sure is a grass fire.
That's cool.
Just bringing some water from that lake over there.
Yeah.
Dumping on there.
Alright, so that's Lake McIntosh there. Lake Peachtree is this lake on the other side over here that you'll see as we turn. And then Lake Kedron is up that way.
A lot of lakes over here.
Mm-hmm. Right in the middle of Peachtree City.
Oh, dang. Flew a long way. Not really, I guess.
We were just over here in the truck.
It's a lot faster coming this way, isn't it?
Yeah.
And then you can see downtown Atlanta better and the airport a little bit better.
Sure can, look at that. There's Stone Mountain right off the tip of the wing, dude.
Oh, I see it.
Falcon, the intercom is Charlie Fox Bravo Echo Mike Challenger, but 10 miles to the south this time, 3,000.
Yeah, that's Falcon Field. That's Peachtree City's airport.
Okay. Atlanta Falcon, Unicom is Challenger, Charlie Fox, Bravo Echo, Mike on a right-hand base for runway 13.
Falcon traffic, Musketeer 2324 Lima. We are about 4 to the north-northeast, eastbound 2500. There's another airplane. It's a Challenger jet right over, right kind of.
Okay, you need a cop, Scott,
right
98592, radio check.
Loud and clear.
Thank you.
And a Challenger jet inbound to Peachtree City. We are off to your left. No factor. We got you guys in sight.
pocket traffic, Diamond Star 204 Sierra Golf, taxi in north ramp to runway 13 for departure. Falcon.
Get to the east. Demon.
Direction Alexander City, 119 Charlie Sierra, to the north, setting up for 18, direct 18.
3-6.
Noonan, Coweta County Airport.
Automated weather observation 1822 Zulu weather wind 080 at 3 visibility 10 clear below 12,000 temperature 9 Celsius dew point minus 9 altimeter 3036.
Noonan traffic, Musketeer 2324 Lima, it's a 4 mile 45, landing 14, full stop, Noonan.
Roger, City 9 Charlie Sierra, 10 miles south of the direct 18.
Noonan traffic, Musketeer 2324 Lima is left downwind 14, Noonan.
Noonan traffic, Diamond 460, Mike Alpha is on the 6 mile final on the RNAV 14, Noonan.
And the jet holding short at Noonan. Are you guys ready to go?
Noonan traffic, Archer 80 Mike Center.
We're going to be about 2 minutes, just waiting on the clearance
for Noonan.
All right, copy that. We'll try to sneak in before you. Just want to make sure you guys weren't waiting for us.
No problem. We'll wait if you need.
6125 Fox, on its 10 to the east, southeast of the field inbound. For landing at warning.
Charlie Sierra, Alexander.
Noonan traffic, Diamond 460, Mike Alpha, 5 mile final, 14, Noonan.
Noonan traffic, Musketeer 2324, Lima is turning a tight left to up base for 14, Noonan. That is a big jet.
Yes, I saw it when we came in.
It's almost... You know, that guy is burning more per dollar than we are flying, you know, just sitting there.
Yes.
Morning.
Traffic at Alexander, can you repeat your...
Weren't we just right there?
Noonan traffic, Musketeer 2324 Lima, final 14, Noonan, full stop. That is a gorgeous airplane. That's I think it's a Gulfstream.
I don't know what to take off, man.
Noonan traffic, Diamond 460, Mike Alpha, 3.5 mile final, 14, Noonan.
Oh, oh.
Oh, yeah.
Dude, Chad, Mustier 2324, Lima's clear the active.
And 80 Mike's on stand out on the left downwind and come in behind the final traffic.
I don't know, but I want the jet. I wonder if they'll swap. Just even Stevens, I'll give him this airplane, they give me that one.
7460 Mike Alpha, 2.5 mile final, 14 Nenon.
Yeah, you know, it's great. I mean, less maintenance costs for them. I mean, really.
A lot less fuel, too.
Yeah.
Vintage, man. Vintage is hot right
now. Yeah, we're looking for that traffic spending at Nenon.
Go fancy plane.
About to?
Yeah, it's going to take off here.
And in traffic 80 Mike's turning left base 14 in it.
Observation 1.